Hi guys, so today I'm going to share a mini mall haul with y'all. So I went to the mall and I purchased a few things, so I'm going to share that with you. The first thing that I got is this gorgeous water bottle, picnic water bottle you can call it. And this is from Miniso, it's for 650 rupees I think. So I really liked this chota sa like null of it. And then yahan pe, you know, like you can fill water from here, you can open it also, and as you can see there are like four glasses inside. So this is an amazing thing. It's 3.8 liters and it cost 650 rupees. The second thing that I purchased is this sheet mask, and this is a superfood facial mask, and it's of broccoli. I really like broccoli, so I bought this also from Miniso, and it's for 60 rupees. Miniso mein jai aur cotton patch nahi kharide, aisa ho nahi sakta. So I bought these cotton pads. Ye total 180 sheets hai, and this is costing 150 rupees, and wahan ke to cotton pads bahut hi acche hain. The next thing that I purchased is this brush, again from Miniso. Actually ye Miniso mini haul hona chahiye. So this is very good, you know, when you want to exfoliate your face and all. Iske bristles kafi soft hote hain, aisa maine suna hai. I'll be using it for the first time. So ye bhi maine kharida for, I think this is also for 150 rupees. Okay, the next three products, ye mere life ka sabse pehla wo teen products hai of this particular brand, aur ye mujhe kisi ne gift kiya hai, and I'm super super excited to use it. To jo sabse pehla hai, that is this Plum ka shower gel. This is driving me cherry and the fragrance is amazing. Price mujhe pata nahi because kisi ne mujhe gift kiya hai. So I am super super happy and excited, and very soon I'll be using this. The second product is this Plum ka vegan lip balm. Isko maine ab tak khola bhi nahi hai, so let's open it here. The last product is this Plum ka body mist. YouTuber Mridul Sharma इसे बहुत recommend करती है, that's why surprisingly मुझे किसी ने gift कर दिया ये. It's vanilla fragrance and oh my god, just see this. So this is a travel pack and oh my god, it smells really really good. So this was a mini mall haul for y'all. Hope you liked it.